Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Benzema. To Modric. Gonna try one now. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Modric. Ronaldo. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. It's Jesse Lingard. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. To take the lead. Right hands. Alexis Sanchez. And a Herrera. With Jesse Lingard. Has to clear it. And Ronaldo. Marcelo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Even with Manchester United involved, there's no great pointers either way in this match.
That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball.
Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro.
Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now.
Carvajal!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Good screening. And he's kept the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. Bale. Penalty. Well, well, well. Antonio Valencia. There's some potential in this move. Gareth Bale.
Benzema.
Ronaldo.
They've scored. And they've gone into the lead. And undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper. It's Daley Blind. Nemanja Matic. And here they are on the attack. And Herrera.
Pogba.
He's got his shot off now.
Modric. Now Casemiro. Bale. Modric.
Here they are, Real on the attack again.
In comes the challenge.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Ronaldo.
Shots on here. The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp.
And Herrera. Alexis Sanchez.
It's Daley Blind getting forward well as a team now. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Pogba.
It's Jesse Lingard. Lukaku.
Sanchez.
It's with Herrera. And here's the shot. Off the post.
Close.
Good challenge here. He's cut that out well, well read.
Modric.
Return to Ronaldo.
Bale.
He's had a go, that's brave of him. You can see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. That's good movement forward here. Back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Antonio Valencia.
Sanchez. Here's Paul Pogba. Sanchez!
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Toni Kroos.
Marcelo.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Casemiro.
Carvajal.
Modric. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
Kroos. Benzema.
Pogba. Alexis Sanchez.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
Neatly intercepted.
Nemanja Matic.
Sanchez. Now this looks promising. Reached up and turned it over.
That'll be a corner for Manchester United, who are trailing.
corner played in. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Alexis Sanchez. Karim Benzema. Carvajal. So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Shot on! Modric! He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bale! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Little piece of interplay between the two. Pogba. Nemanja Matic. Valencia. Good position, they've worked this attack for... Shots on here. That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Corner for Manchester United. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Only partially away from danger. I thought, he thought, that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Ronaldo, that's a goal for Real Madrid. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Nemanja Matic. Blind. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Sanchez. Alexis Sanchez. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And here's the shot. Hit it hard, but not very true. Toni Kroos played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Benzema, he must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. The team is lining up for the... Well, that's the upside of being a goalkeeper. We've seen the downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day, really, generally.
Pass threaded through. That's good movement forward here. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Bale. Pogba. He's got it back again from his teammate. And Herrera. He's got his shot off now. Turned aside there by the keeper. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Alexis Sanchez. Martial. And now the shot! Martial! He's blocked that well. Great vision from Ronaldo. And shoots! Bale! Well, the wonder of the Welshman is fantastic. Occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Alexis Sanchez. Chris Smalling. Fellaini. He's coming forward with some danger. Nemanja Matic. Anthony Martial. Benzema. Kroos. Marcelo. When we looked at this game on paper before it started, I think everyone thought it was going to be very much a tense, tight affair. Real Madrid had other ideas. They have been the one team on the pitch, and the scoreline shows how well they've played. This could be it. The shot's on! That's a wonderful save at full stretch. Getting set at the corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. They can be quick. Threads it through. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Manchester United, shots on here. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Neatly intercepted. Pelé, shots on! Oh, charged down. Close. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Gareth Bale. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Comes in with a tackle. Sanchez. Crafting the through pass. Benzema. Just a goalkeeper to beat. He tried to blast it past him.
Yeah, his composure at the vital moment let him down there.
Benzema. Here's a chance to attack. Ronaldo, he's had to go full stretch. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Valencia. Alexis Sanchez. Now Anthony Martial. The final whistle for Gareth Bale. was such a big win the last time they played. The only enemy, perhaps, Alan, today is overconfidence.
Yeah, they were rattling in the goals. The strikers are just full of confidence.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. James Rodriguez. Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Here's Ribery.
Arjen Robben. James Rodriguez. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Vidal. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Ronaldo. To Modric. And now the shot. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. Real Madrid in front. David Alaba. Attacking well here. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. Alan, I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out. What a great call.
Joshua Kimmich.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Ribery. Back with Vidal. It has to be very quick. Here's Casemiro. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. On the move and able to cut out the pass. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Well read by the defender. It's Kimmich. Now Robin. Lewandowski.
Now Ribery.
Alaba. Vidal. Ribery.
Rodriguez.
Shots on here.
So Bayern Munich have won a corner here.
Alaba. Close. Difficult angle. Maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
Kroos. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good forward play from them. He went in well.
And it's Robert.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Modric. Benzema. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Wonderful save. Corner for Real Madrid. Cross through the corner. All peters out rather for them. Here's Casemiro. Benzema. Cristiano Ronaldo. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Corner for Real Madrid. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Put into the box from Bale. Benzema, one in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Benzema. Here's Casemiro. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play, and here's the shot. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Swung in by Kroos. Our chance! It is corner after corner. Gone short with the corner. Coming towards the near. Goes for it with a fist. Casemiro. Trying to find Bale.
James Rodriguez.
Lewandowski. It's a good advantage from the referee.
Now Casemiro.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Ronaldo.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Now Ribéry. On to Müller.
Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro.
Wants to get some involvement in the game, Cristiano Ronaldo, coming into this midfield area.
Bale. Benzema.
With Ronaldo.
Back with Benzema.
Rodriguez.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Vidal. Hummels. Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski.
There's good progress with this attack.
So close, the post.
Kroos.
Ronaldo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Toni Kroos. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Good forward play from them.
Well, that's half time at 1. Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Jerome Boateng. Arturo Vidal.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Lewandowski!
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Ronaldo. Benzema.
And now the shot! That's a good block. Now Robert.
Kroos.
On the attack here.
Proper tackle, that. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Here's Ribéry.
James Rodriguez. Nice interplay between the two of them. Attacking well here.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Now Robert.
Modric. Ronaldo.
Kroos.
Marcelo.
Ronaldo.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Vidal. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, and the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. David Alaba. Vidal. Alaba. James Rodriguez. On to Ronaldo. This could be a chance. Rodriguez. David Alaba. Attacking now. And it's Robin.
Robin.
He's got his shot off now.
Good, his mate's hit the post.
So happy in possession, Toni Kroos, and his team are happy when he's got the ball as well.
Yeah, makes this side tick.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but...
And here's the shot. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. And Real Madrid get the corner. When we watch these teams, sometimes players, you know, they're quite happy to go off. I don't think this is one of those players. But he's got to go off now, the change is going to be made.
Yeah, listen, it wasn't for the want to try him. He kept on going, he's a brave and honest boy, but just not his day.
Bale, shots on here. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Arjen Robben. Robben. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Arturo Vidal. Arjen Robben. Thiago. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. We've got a corner now. Could have halved the deficit there.
Oh, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Toni Kroos. Guided through by Kroos. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo.
The keeper might be needed, but he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Now Ribéry. It's Robin. Here's Ribéry.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Lewandowski! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Lewandowski. Toni Kroos, that's a foul. Müller. Oh, just too high.
Yeah, couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Carvajal. Benzema. Well, they're in a good position here.
That's a wonderful tackle.
That pass from Ribéry has been cut out. Gareth Bale. Ronaldo. Benzema! Defender on his toes. Now Ribéry.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Thiago.
Robin.
Back with Vidal.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Cristiano Ronaldo. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And there it is. Ronaldo.
To Modric.
And now the shot!